After watching this video, you will be able to make color switcher script or rainbow effect on the ball or any sprite renderer. This can be useful to add another unique color. Make object that keeps spawning marbles every X seconds. This can be useful on marble races like multiple or release. I'm using this Unity version. Adding this circle that we made in part 1, just to hold all marbles in scene. Add our marble prefab that we made in part 1, making it smaller. All files that I used here, you can download it in the link in the description. HSP script, I got it from Unity. The script should be in the project only. UColor script is the one that we added to our sprite, changing the speed of color switcher. Hit play to see the result. You can add this effect easily on whatever sprite you have. I'm adding random sprites for example. Add new sprite, name it Spawner. Center it. Give it color. Add Spawner script to the Spawner sprite. Drag marble into ball inside the script. Choose the time that you want to spawn the ball. For test, I make it every 3 seconds drop ball. I just like to change the square shape to unique shape. I made arrow pointing down to give it feel that gonna spawn object. You can find this PNG in the resources files. Change the sprite to the new PNG image we added. you make this 10, it will spawn ball every 10 seconds. Extra tip, if you wanna make a group of marbles with same color, you should name the marble to the color you want and prefab it again. Original prefab. Duplicate by pressing Ctrl D. Output them in group. Now, change the color of only one of them. Press Override, Apply Alt.